On October 1st, 2019, the Chinese Communist Party celebrates 7 decades of rule over mainland China, including since July 1st, 1997, over Hong Kong. Contrary to the CCP's narrative, the last 70 years are not a history of one China unified by Marxist-Leninist-Maoist ideology. Rather, they are a history of two Chinas divided by two ideological contradictions in Chinese communism itself, with the party entrenched on one side. Those contradictions concern representation and law. What does the CCP need to do to survive the next 7 decades? Read my column, On Point, only on Bloomberg Quint.